Hey, sleepyhead. You hungry? What happened? Are you okay?
I gotta go. Save Glimmer. My body is betraying me.
No, you're exhausted. That happens to regular people when they keep throwing themselves into battle and refusing to sleep.
I hate it.
Come on, you just need to rest. Now close your eyes
and— Is she dead?
What? No!
Okay, good, because Adora normally does the planning, and we were wondering if there was a plan.
Listen, the upgrades to Mara's ship are done, but we can't go anywhere until Adora's back on our feet. So go to sleep, and everyone will—
Did someone say Swift?
Wind?
Is Adora feeling better? Did you tell her about Horde Prime's message last night? Does she know he's looking for her?
Who was that?
Okay, that's enough! Adora, rest! Swiftwind, head! Everyone, shh!
She will be fine soon, right?
Yes! She just needs sleep!
Adora! Sick log, day 3!
Nope!
Look, we have to do something. We don't know when Adora's gonna get better, and even when she does, we have no plan for how to get Glimmer back. We know she's on Horde Prime's ship, but we don't know where that is, like, in space.
Well, then it's up to us to make a plan to find Glimmer. With these!
We don't need dolls. We just need these!
What are you gonna do with those?
Punch Horde Prime?
Perhaps if we meditate, we can access our princess connection to find Glimmer's spirit out in space.
Hello, oh hi, were you guys talking about space?
Yes, we were talking about how to get Glimmer back from space.
I'd do anything to go to space! An infinite universe of information at our fingertips, full of countless planets and stars and civilization!
This isn't like a fun field trip for you to run more of your messed up experiments. Our friends out there, remember? Glimmer? Ugh, the sparkly one?
You've met her multiple times!
Oh, right.